Nice to see you. Man, I used to work here. I used to work in the bar right over in the corner there. I used to cram this place full of 500, 400 people. Now we're only allowed 250, so just touch each other. This one's dedicated to an Englishman in the crowd. Be nice. It's dedicated to Mr. Martin Hall, who first came to see myself, Richie, Nick and Sean down in Newbridge School practicing. This is called An English Gentleman.
Thank you. Oh, but it's not getting Why not?
I'm cameraman.
Just looking at the people that stood in this corner. You know, that used to be the corner where people used to beat the shit out of each other.
Australia!
No,
not today.
Come on! That's all it!
Hello, Dad. I can see you right up there. Hey. Not supposed to be smoking in here, by the way, Dad. It's called the wrong beginning. Working for the Clampdown. We'll be right back. sorry.
So you're gonna leave that to
Baby Shambles? That's a question. Actually, I think even the boy Baby Shambles is quite a pretty safe band. Fucking hell, bury him, you mad bastard. Sorry, I'm getting ghosty flashes from the past year. I do, man. Me and Shaq and Kate Nelson are married to a very beautiful girl called Milan, who I've never been faithful to my entire life. She's the love of my life. There you go. Calm down. We will talk later. Still drinking snake bite? I used to serve a wicked pint of snake bite over there. Best in this one, I'm telling you. Not too much blackcurrant. Not too much cider. More lager than cider, I reckon. See you soon.
Carry on. Carry on. Thank you.
He used to be one of the coolest bastards in Boston College. He was a trendsetter. So, you're a barbarian, please.
How time make us feel? How poor lives
seconds, then I'll take a bit of ugliness. Here, a second, just tune in my guitar. Lisa Dance on Newcastle. Do you saw the sound of Newcastle Run across the bar?
Yeah.
Sound it in the balls?
Yeah.
I saw the singer get it right in the mush at the MS. Because they were asking for a blues song and they wouldn't play blues. I think this is kind of a blues song in a strange way. This song was kind of written about places like this and where I used to inspire. This is called Design for Life. Oh.
Take my seat.
to where the sky